Morning, everyone. Day seven. It's Sunday. I'm up and starting with the beginning of my routine. Every morning, I usually spend my first 30 minutes on silence, which for me is praying and reading my scriptures, trying to connect my spiritual soul with God and nourish my spirit. And I also spend a few minutes in silent meditation doing breathing. But so here we are, just reading my scriptures today, and hope everyone has a great day and go get it.